Mike Tilsey, and with Andy Townsend here, it's one of the qualifiers for the 2014 World Cup.
Important match, Clive, looking forward to it.
Something about night matches, isn't there? There's a real buzz, a real sense of occasion here this evening.
Always a special atmosphere under the floodlights.
The game is preceded by the playing of the anthems of the United Arab Emirates and Bahrain. Joining us for this qualifying match, no formalities at this stage of the competition, certainly no room for any complacency.
It's a qualifier, a big game, Clive, and it must be treated like that.
Coming under pressure. What can he do here? It's in! Muted celebrations because the away team have the advantage here. They're such a good sight to watch when they're in sync like that.
You know, the passing has just opened up the opposition, and that is a glorious finish.
Underway once more. Scores 1-0.
Abdulrahman, Mohamed. How costly will that turn out to be? Picked him up, dealt with the first effort. What can he do here? And still he can't hold it. Latif. And does he win possession back like that? Al-Hamadi. Mitch Bell. Abdulrahman. Could be a chance. Oh, the keeper looked worried there.
Well, that goalkeeper won't want too many more of them raining down on him. No, thank you.
Bookable offence. Aish Alanazi. Marzouk. Al
Well and easy.
Didn't stretch the cover.
Al-Wahabi.
He's got men up with him here.
Matar. Al-Janouibi. Look at this now.
Can he cross?
Missed the target, much to the relief of all the defenders, when I thought he might have hit the target.
Abdulrahman. Al-Hamadi.
Is it a chance? Confident goalkeeping, didn't just stop it, held it.
Neither about to give the ball up.
Now, what can he do with the ball?
Khalil. Abdulrahman.
Opportunity here. Oh, that was worth a try.
Well, you do start to think, is it going to be their day? Because that's another opportunity missed, and I'm afraid that's another great chance to go level.
Al-Janouibi. Al-Junaibi. Al-Hamadi.
That's great one-touch football. Chance here. There are some big questions in the defence there, but the defence have the answers. They got it clear.
Matar.
Now, has he seen the men to his right?
Al-Janouibi.
They do pass it well. On his head! Oh, yes! He's put them back on terms! He's a match winner, simple as that, the star of the team.
You know, coming here today, I wondered if we were going to see something special from this guy, and he hasn't let us down.
Worth another look, Andy, another angle.
Difficult to call this. Scoreline's one goal apiece.
Al-Janouibi
has options here.
Abdulrahman. Went too early. Flag's gone up. Pity.
Now that run was far too blatant. He's just not going to get in like that.
Aish. Aish.
First half ends with a score 1-1.
Well, it's been a bright, lively opening 45 minutes, but now, you know, this game is so finely balanced, it could be decided by a moment's lapse of concentration or a silly mistake. It's that tight.
Well, they know all about each other now as we get ready for the second half.
Abdi. He'll have to come back. Linesman's flag's up. Caught offside.
Hold your run, hold your run. You don't need to run that soon.
Abdulrahman. Ojanu Ibi. Matar. Saeed. He's been tackled. He takes some stopping, doesn't he? Ojanu Ibi. Aish. Important interception. Relieve the pressure. Al-Wahaibi. Ojanu Ibi. Abdulrahman. Al-Kamali. Al-Wahaibi.
Has he found someone? It's a foul, no doubt about that, but will there be a card too? Well, it's up to the manager to make the big decisions. He wants to win this match. He thinks this substitution can do that for him.
Al-Hamadi.
We have a substitution here, the manager trying something new in the hope of forcing the issue now.
Marzouk. Pass picked off now. Can they put some passes of their own together? Al-Wahaibi. Saw that developing, didn't he? Stop the attack at source. Mitch Bell. Al-Hamadi. Read the situation, didn't he? Wasn't the best of passes.
Now they've been handed the ball in a promising position. Possibilities here. Keeper blocks it.
Khalil. Al-Wahaibi. Marzouk. Al-Anaisi. Abdulrahman. Abdulrahman. Al-Hamadi. Mohamed. Alanezi. Abdi. Abdulrahman. Al-Wahibi.
Oh, look at this for a chance!
Picked out a teammate. What can he do?
Oh! Made sure he got his body in the way. It's a chance!
That looks offside, it is.
Just going to gamble here. He feels he's got to change something if they're going to win, and there is the change.
Abdulrahman. Khalil. Al-Wahibi.
And that's not even close. Speculative attempt, really, never on.
Look at the manager, Clive. Look, he's looking up to the sky. No wonder after an effort like that.
Well, that's awful. I sincerely hope his shooting improves as the game goes on.
I've got, what, 8 minutes on my watch now. There may be some time to add on, though.
Al-Hamadi. Matar.
Many players right, left and centre here. No way forward down the flank. Lead the pressure. And both teams changing things around a little here.
Al-Shay. Abdulrahman, Al-Hamadi, Al-Hamadi, Al-Obaildi.
It couldn't be closer entering these last tantalising moments. It would be so hard on the loser if there were a goal now.
Matar. Abdulrahman.
Not easy to break down.
Alanezi.
Good interception. He can win the ball in midfield like that.
They're coming forward again. They know that a goal at this late stage would be a winning goal. What a chance!
Will he cross?
The whistle has gone, and we've got stalemate here. Nothing between them.